something you can hear as the crowd passes by. Some are talking about their wealth and their mansion. Others talk about their trouble and strife. Well, I don't know how to talk to a rich man. When I'm compared, I'm a beggar, no doubt. But if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. Well, if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. About the kind that'll make you love your neighbor when old Satan says throw him out. About the kind that will comfort you in sorrow and never fail to make you shout. Well, if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. I like to talk about the night that Jesus saved me, when my poor soul was sinking in sin. I like to talk about the way He has kept me through the shadows, the storms, and the rain. I like to talk about that day of His coming, when I see His sweet face in the clouds. I like to talk about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. Well, if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. About the time that'll make you love your neighbor, when old Satan says throw him out. About the kind that will comfort you in sorrow and never fail to make you shout. Well, if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about. Well, if you're talking about that old-time religion, then I know what you're talking about.
Praise God, I know something about that old time religion. Yeah. Amen. Yeah.
Today.
holy name.
Praise you, Jesus.
First time I ever saw Shirley ever laid eyes on her to remember it, she was singing this song.
Praise to Him, I'm not the same. I'll never be.
So what love he gave me, and I live in. I know I'm saved, I'm forgiven. I know I'm saved, I'm forgiven. Don't you think I'll live again to heaven's home?
First.
Amen.
To support.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Now my family laid that foundation, even though the house didn't get built for a lot of years. They laid that foundation. I never did anything wrong.
Amen.
That I didn't know it was wrong when I did it. Right. When the time came, Jesus knocked.
Amen.
And praise God, I answered.
Amen.
Hey.
Glory to God. Thank you. Sang for this man 2 weeks ago at home one time.
June the 23rd, I celebrated 40 years working the same job. Perry's an excellent truck driver. That's a gift God gave him. He's got a tremendous safety record, good work record. That's a gift God gave him. Joe Blow's an excellent singer. That's a gift God gave that person. Sister Deborah's a great preacher. That's a gift God gave. He not only called her, he equipped her.
Yes.
Amen.
John does a good job singing. He's blessed him with that. whatever you are, God gave you something. You either used it or you threw it away.
That's right. Amen.
One thing. Now you decide, what has God handed you? And are you doing the best you can with what? You know, the Bible tells us to be a good steward.
That's right.
If you're not using what he gave you, whether that's an ability to do a job, and it is. He wouldn't have told us that if a man would eat, let him work. He wouldn't have told us that if he didn't give you that ability. Now, I'm not talking about somebody that's disabled. I'm talking about somebody that's able to work. Somebody that's able to preach. God called them to preach, and they ain't doing it. God called them to teach, they ain't doing it. God called them to sing, they ain't doing it. God gave you a gift. Are you being a good steward?
Amen.
I didn't come here to give you that, but I can't suck it back up. I'm not a hoover. You're going to have to take it and go with it.
Oh, Yes, I would do it.